Hi, in front of me I have Samsung Galaxy Tab A7 and I'm gonna show you how to hide the albums on this device. First we need to open the gallery app. To do it, tap this icon right here. In the gallery, tap on albums right here. As you can see, here we have our albums. And to hide one, simply tap on the more options icon right here in the top right corner. Select hide or unhide albums. Now we can only select the created albums to hide them, because the system ones are not you're not able to hide the system albums, unfortunately. So let's select the one I created before, and as you can see, it's enabled now. If you go back, the album is gone. And to unhide it, simply go back to the hide or unhide albums and disable it right here, and it's back. And that's how you hide and unhide the albums on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.